Would you like to spend less time managing the job interview process? Would you like to make it easier for both yourself and your candidates so that you can hire the right talent in record time? Well, in today's video, we're taking a look at Willo and why thousands of organizations are using it to hire faster and in less time. Hello, everyone. Scott Friesen here at Simpletivity, helping you to get more done and enjoy less stress. One of the most time-consuming parts of any hiring process is the job interview. You have to schedule it with the prospective candidate. You have to whittle it down from a number of different resumes, and then you have to organize that with other members of your team. Where Willo comes into play is to reduce the amount of time involved so that you can have your candidates answer their questions in a recording and then have you review that in your own time. So both parties do not have to connect at the exact same time, and then you can zero in on those candidates that are worthy of a real-time or in-person interview. So let's take a closer look. So here I am within my Willo dashboard where I can both create new postings, but I can also review the video interviews which are coming in. I'm going to start out by clicking the interview section. And although I already have something in progress, let's start with a fresh one by selecting the create button here. So first off, we just need to give it a title, right? What type of position are we hiring for? We can include a salary if we want, but that is optional. In this case, I'm going to attach it to my sample company, Simple Incorporated, and then I can either upload my own video, I can add a link, or record my own right here within the Willo interface if I want to give them a bit of an introduction or a bit of a welcome. Down below, we have a description area where we can list the entire job description so the individual who is answering these questions knows exactly all the details about this position. In this particular example, I'm going to leave it blank and I'm going to hit next. Now we move on to the questions area, which is really the nuts and bolts of Willo. These are the questions that we're going to pose to the candidate and then expect them to answer via video recording. So I can enter in any question that I want, but the great thing is that Willo will actually suggest a variety of questions for me as well. So maybe I want to start off with a tell me about yourself question. Before I add a new question, I do have a few options available to me. By default, it's going to choose video answer as the type of answer, but you can also allow your candidates to upload a file themselves. And then on the right-hand side, you have two other choices. The first one is how many times that they can retake their video. Now, by default, it is set to unlimited, and I would probably recommend that you set it at this limit so that if they make a few mistakes, maybe to make them feel more at ease of using video recording, they can retake as many times as you want. Again, the participant will get to choose which one they want to send to you. You don't have to sift through the many or multiple takes. And then lastly, we get to choose what the maximum length of that video will be. Now, keep in mind, if you choose a longer length, such as 4 or 5 minutes, that expectation may be built right into the question. So if you don't want a 5-minute answer, you can reduce this down to 1 or 2 minutes. Let's ask another question here as well. And in this case, I'm going to say what motivates you, for example. And again, I can adjust it for each and every question. I can add as many questions as I want. When I'm happy with the order and the number, I can hit next and move on to the publishing stage. Now I can choose a particular end date for this question and for my ability to receive and for participants to record their answers, or I can just say no end date at all. Lastly, I can say if I want to request their availability for follow-up. And I'm going to show you in just a minute how they can choose when would be a good time to follow up if you decide to continue with the interview process. Last but not least, all I have to do is select publish, and now I've got an invite link which I can send to my prospective candidates directly. I can attach it to a job description. I can post it on my website. I can put it anywhere that I like. So in this case, I'm going to hit copy link. And I'm going to paste it in a new incognito window so it looks and feels like what the participant would experience. So here we can see the name of the position, the name of the company and location, and the description would be listed here as well if I chose to include it. All the participant needs to do is select Get Started. Now, first, they're going to be greeted with a how to record a great video. And I think this is a great option here just to make the prospective candidate a little more comfortable, especially if they haven't pre-recorded a job interview in the past. They can either watch this helpful video or read these tips down below, or they can simply select Get Started. So now all we need to do is give permissions to use our cameras and our microphone. In this case, I'm just going to close this helpful hint here. They may need to choose which camera they wish to use. Let's see if this is the right one. There I am. So now I'm ready to go, and I can proceed with answering this first question. Tell me about yourself. The great big purple record now button is here, and it's telling me that I have a maximum of a minute to answer this question. So I'm going to hit the button. I'm a very energetic individual who is so looking forward to working with you and your team and providing satisfaction to all of your clients. They can hit stop record when they're done, and then they're immediately brought here with a preview of the entire recording. So they can play it back if they want, see if they're happy with it, or if they're not, they can choose to re-record it. In this particular example, I'm going to say done, and then I'm brought to the second question, which in this case is what motivates you? I am strongly motivated by candies such as Skittles or Mike and Ike's. In fact, I can guarantee results if you have candies such as these available to me at all times. Once again, just like we saw in question number one, they can review that video, choose to re-record it as many times as they like, or hit done in this case. Now, the video is uploaded, but they will have one more chance to preview all of their answers. So even if you have seven different questions here, for example, they can choose to watch and play back any of their answers, choose to retake any of them before selecting next. In this case, we selected the Your Availability toggle in the settings. So now the prospective candidate can give us three different options or three different times and when it would be good for us to follow up with them. So again, some additional functionality, some great ways so that you can connect with those candidates when it's best for them and hopefully best for you as well. They can either choose to skip this step or to confirm, and now all they need to do is enter in their details, and now you can review it on your end. So let's go back to our interviews tab where we are managing the interviews that we have sent out. In this case, we're going to take a look at the assistant store manager for Lego, and we can see that we already have three responses waiting for us. So if I select on this particular position, it's going to open up and show us all of the results, including some other information for this particular position. We can always click the invite button if we need to retrieve that link, or we can choose to edit it as well. So in this case, I can see that there are three different candidates who have submitted responses. So now I can go into this on my time. It could be the middle of the night. It could be first thing in the morning, and I can review these responses. So in this case, I'm going to take a look at Emma, and I've asked three different questions. I can see that she's answered all three. And if I want to know what her favorite Lego set is, well,
I would say my favorite Lego set is the Harry Potter mansion, as I am a huge Harry Potter fan.
Fantastic. So now I can see the person, I can see how they respond, and most importantly, I can see what they had to say about the questions that I'm asking. Up above, you can also see the availability that she has set for herself. So I can choose an ideal time to follow up with her. In addition, Willo gives us a variety of different tools so that we can rate or share our notes with other people within the organization. So for example here, maybe I'm fairly impressed with Emma's responses here, so I'm going to give her 4 stars. Maybe later on, I can choose to accept this candidate, which would mean that yes, I'd like to proceed with having Emma come in or for us to set up a live video interview, or I can say maybe she's just not right for this position and I can choose reject. Down below, we even have a notes section as well so that you can share your own personal feedback, your own personal feelings with other members of your team, other people within your business who are included in the hiring process. On top of that, Willo integrates with more than 2,000 apps, including many of the tools that you already use. So for example, if you want to get a Slack notification when a video response is recorded, you can do so. If you use Trello to manage your hiring process, you can integrate Willo with it as well. So if you're looking for a more efficient and effective way to hire the best talent for your team, I'd recommend that you check out Willo. Be sure to click the link in the description below to learn more. Remember, being productive does not need to be difficult. In fact, it's very simple.